Tyler, the Creator's style evolution is probably one of the best we've ever seen. Back in the Goblin days, Tyler dressed like your typical Cali skate rat, because that's what he was. He was definitely known for his loud patterns and wore a lot of Supreme,
and honestly could probably account for some of Supreme's success. I think after Cherry Bomb, Tyler really started to realize how much influence he had on fashion.
He started his own brand, Golf Wang, which honestly has a ton of really nice pieces. And as of late, we've seen him really refine his style. It still has elements of old Tyler, but it's just a lot more confident. I think Tyler really found himself over the past few albums, and that's reflected in his style. It's almost like country club or ski resort. It's really refined. It's just a super confident look. I love what Tyler's doing nowadays. But let me know, what do y'all think of Tyler's new style?